No, I got this. Watch.
Wait! You're not ready for... Or maybe you are. Nice move, kiddo. Paula?
You never learn.
We? Is that why you sent an army to take her down?
Right? It's kind of a compliment, actually.
I like you more every second, kid.
Standing.
Watch your words.
You no longer make the rules. He does.
When I was young, I found an orphaned wolf cub in the forest behind our farm.
What?
Dad said it was too dangerous. He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him. I watched him play with my beloved dog, Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Are you done rambling?
Almost. A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf. But it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
George, we need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.